Alright, here we go. I'm gonna step outside the workshop. Detergent. We have to detergent from this one zombie. Okay, the gate has closed.
And look at the head.
Dude, there's a head floating right in midair.
Alright, now look to your right. You're gonna need to defend this place.
Yep. Alright. Here they come. Wow.
I'm getting closer.
Ooh. Jeez.
Two out of 12. Look up. Yeah.
Off his hand goes. Oh crap, here comes some more. This thing is sick, dude.
Yeah.
My weapon is falling apart.
Yes, it is. Gotta have a med kit. Whoa.
You're gonna need to change out your weapon now.
Alright, now we have a cane though. Just don't have fury yet, that's weird. Crap. Well, I only lost 17 bucks. Doesn't matter.
I like it out of the fact that I can run really fast. No, Sam, you need to switch weapons. That's how you barely do any damage.
Ouch. Oh, dude.
Yeah.
Alright, there's some more coming. Back to the cane then. Remember when I saw, like, people do this before? Like, they detonated the propane, and, like, the whole game crashed. They had to restart it, but it's so funny.
Yeah, it's not funny to you.
Whoa.
12 bucks lost.
We're not invincible yet. They're going on the side.
By the way, you can find guns in the city.
Yeah, we can.
Yeah, as long as you kill, like, but not.
Hey, shoot.
Well, you lost. What? I thought you, like, lost a shoe. It's like, how does that work?
Yeah. I'm right here. Stay alert until the mechanic finishes. I'm alert. Oh, sweet. Oh, dude, look at this thing.
Yeah. Well, remember we saw it earlier.
Oh, yeah.
When we were in this, when we glitched into the city.
Sweet.
Yeah.
So spikes on the side?
Yep.
Hey, it's all four of them on the side. My daughter can't stay here.
What?
Soon I won't be in my right mind. I don't want to hurt her.
Oh, he got bit.
We'll take you to the lifeguard.
He can't protect her. Not like you can. I want you to take her.
Sorry, Bubba. No way.
Hey! Is this what you need? Then give me what I need.
What are you saying, Dad? I'm not going anywhere.
No, honey, listen to me. You have to, honey. There's nothing for you here now.
Oh, that sucks.
I'm not leaving you.
Look at me. Look at me. I love you. And this is how I want you to remember me. You promise me you'll take care of her.
She'll come with us.
Dad, no!
Dad! Go on now. And don't you lose hope. Live your life. I love you.
That's deep, too.
Oh, wow.
Alright, now you need to drive to the city, I guess.
On the road. I thought we had to go like the lifeguard tower. Some energy drinks, man. Did I get another medkit?
You don't need to go to the tower. You're the one who set up that checkpoint. Yeah, you don't go back to the lighthouse. In fact, disable that point. You just need to drive to the city.
It was disabled. Let's see. Talk to Jin. Where is she? There she is.
Mom always wanted to come back here. But she never got the chance. We settled here after her death. The island helped him forget, and he poured his heart and soul into it. This is where my heart is, too. So, if we're supposed to help someone, let's just do it.
Let's see, travel outside the resort to find food, medicine, and weapons,
yes.
Talk to Sick Jin, drive to Sick Tunnel.
Yeah, just...
Yes. All set? Let's go. I say we check out the church first. Anyone still alive?
Oh, the church.
There.
That's why the car was there.
Yeah.
Jin's a storage. She's a storage.
Cool.
Wow. Alright, now that we're all here, I'm just going to see if I can upgrade anything. It's okay. I'm gonna go loot outside. Machete. Anything useful from these zombies that I can get? Some money. Red ring. Alright, let's go. Anything to repair? I can create the shock mod.
Cool.
Oh wait, I have to repair... Oh crap, I have to repair the crippling sickle first. $846? Well, that's a lot. Alright, I will make sure the shock mine goes through the sickle. I'm going to drive Jin and everyone to the church. So let's do it. I took off the waypoint now. Nothing will stop this thing. Ouch. Yep, it's the bridge through the tunnel. Ow. Crap. My fault, everyone, my fault. I'm a terrible driver. Let's see. So after the next video, I have to leave. Said. Hold on. Alright, here's the Molotov guy. Let's see if he's still in here. Still in here, man? Oh, sweet. Sweet, we got another Molotov. Alright, sweet. Now I'll close this so zombies don't get in. And... Alright, back to it.